Praise the Lord.
Gloire à l'Éternel.
Yes, we are just warming up. Testimony still continues. People of God, you may have your seat majestically on top of your enemy without apology. Can we clap for Jesus? So, we'd like to hear from you once again. What happened when you met the man of God, Prophet Jeremiah Omotofofeh?
Papa told us that it was the altar from our father's house and our mother's house that was fighting against us and the ministry not to go. So Papa delivered us. Instantly, we got our deliverance. So we got back home because we came from Benin. We signed in a debtor state because that was the location God located us to come. So when we got back, I conceived September. So when I conceived September, we came down to the Ugeli main town because that was not our rightful place because of mistake. That was not our rightful place. So when we came down to the Ugeli main town, so powers was fighting, the devil was fighting. There was a time I went to the toilet. When I came back, my tummy was flat. It was as if I was not pregnant. So when I told my husband ministered the pool of Bethesda on me, and the baby comes forth again. So during that period, it was battle upon battle. But I believe the God of Prophet Jeremiah, the God of a woman, the God that fights battle for me, he has brought me back to life, and he has given me this baby. Praise the Lord.
People of God, clap for Jesus once again. So, let's watch the playback.
Come here, yo.
Yes.
Who is the pastor?
I'm the one.
You're a pastor? Oh. Hey, come here, stand up now. Hey, come. This man, you married this man. It's a good thing. It's good. But I'm seeing three members.
Yes, sir.
For how many members?
Three members. For 3 years.
Liver.
3 years, three members.
Three members, how many years?
3 years.
1 year, one member. 2 years, two members.
Alors il a 3 ans de ministère avec 3 membres.
All the woman. All the... Every year, one woman. So 4 years, go dead. 4 years, 4 members. 5 years, 6 years. And they look the old low. So how many members in your church?
Only 3, sir.
How many years?
3 years, sir.
Oh, mais Holy Ghost, fire! Fire!
Hey, alors ce jeune ministre est affligé.
Don't plan to go. Don't plan to run. Don't plan to run, no. This man needs higher grace. I'll touch you. Yeah? Don't worry.
Alors,
after I touch you, your grace will
lui.
Fire. How many members?
3 members, sir.
How many years?
3 years.
Should I perform a miracle? Where do you come from?
Edo State, sir.
Edo State?
Yes, Papa.
It's from your foundation. This idol been disturbing a young man called Peter. Peter was attacked by two this idol. And now the thing is now affected you. And affecting you seriously. Are you hearing me?
Yes, Papa.
Not only you, other people been affected. Now the thing is you. You need higher grace.
Yes, Papa. That's why I came.
How many children? How many? I'm seeing you just some a child. But surprising something is that a baby, they don't even attack your grace. They came to your family and they now attack a baby, a child. What about your child?
We just lost a baby. Eh? We just lost a baby.
Lost the baby.
Yes, sir.
Alors ils ont perdu leur bébé.
Give me all, give me all.
L'homme de Dieu a dit, cela émane de l'information. Alors les idoles de la famille agissent contre lui, non seulement dans son foyer, également son ministère. Depuis 3 ans de ministère, il n'a que 3 membres dans son église. Chef d'acteur, ce couple est affligé.
The miracle of God begins to now fall upon you. I transfer this grace.
Alors, nous voyons
l'homme
de Dieu.
Upon this family.
Priant
pour receive.
Transférant la grâce dans sa vie. Pour une restauration dans son ministère et sa famille.
Go and enjoy your grace. You will never ever bury your children anymore.
Can we celebrate Jesus for that? So, what can you say about this God of Prophet Jeremiah Omotofofe?
Wow. This God is too much. There is no God like our God. One thing I want to tell viewers all over the world is to believe in this commission. Because what you believe works for you. If you don't believe something, it cannot work for you. And I know for sure that when you come with your faith, with any problem, the God of Prophet Jeremiah will solve it for you.
People of God, put your hands together for Jesus once again. So let's hear some few words from your husband. Sir, you're very much welcome. What can you say? Can you tell us your name and what can you say about what this God of Prophet Jeremiah has done into your marital life and into your ministry?
My name is Prophet Victor Zion from Edo State, but we live in Ugili Delta State. So what actually happened was that during the time of our delivery, I ministered the pool of bestowed water to my wife, and instantly the water burst. Then from there, we now went to the hospital. Then when she got to the hospital, they said it was not yet time for her to deliver. So she now vomited. So she now drank the pool of bestowed water to drink. When she drank it, instantly the baby was coming out on its own.
Power. It's like you are not celebrating this testimony.
Power.
Can we give this God some praise?
So, as though that was not enough, the nurse were trying to prevent the baby not to come out. That was not yet time. But as they were still trying to prevent the baby not to come out, the God of Owomowomo was bringing the baby out with speed grace.
Power.
And instantly, the baby came out. And today we are here with the baby. And not just that, in addition to that, two weeks ago, just got one new convert. She was deaf and dumb. So she could not hear, she could not talk. So I ministered this pool of bestowed water to her. Instantly, she began to vomit a poisonous substance. And from there, as I speak to her, she can hear, she can talk, and she's now part of our commission.
People of God, put your hands together for Jesus. So, what word of advice can you give to ministers of God out there who are facing similar problems and who feel like giving up?
Yes, all over the world, if you are a minister, run down to mercy land. So, you need higher grace so you can fire a ministry. So, you can do deliverance without stress. Today, I can do deliverance without stress. Without stress, just one hand. People are down because while the higher grace is speaking for me and my family and the ministry.
People of God, clap for Jesus once again. Alors nous remercions le Seigneur pour la vie de ce ministre de Dieu. Il est ici aujourd'hui avec sa femme. Alors tel qu'il a relaté, chers téléspectateurs, ils étaient à la recherche de fuites des entrailles. Et par le passé, sa femme a conçu et l'enfant est mort après l'accouchement. Alors, ils étaient vraiment déprimés. Ils ont passé pratiquement 3 ans de ministère juste avec 3 personnes. Alors, c'était vraiment un objet de tant d'humiliation dans leur vie, et particulièrement dans leur ministère. Alors, ils ont décidé juste de venir vraiment et pour une intervention divine ici à Mercy City où ils ont rencontré l'homme de Dieu. L'homme de Dieu les a localisés par un message prophétique. Et ceci a vraiment apporté du bien dans leur vie. L'homme de Dieu les a juste révélé la racine de leur problème en disant qu'ils avaient 3 ans de ministère juste avec 3 membres. Et également, cette femme qui avait perdu son enfant juste après l'accouchement, l'homme de Dieu l'a révélé qu'ils ont confirmé de vrai. Et c'est alors que, cher testateur, l'homme de Dieu a prié pour eux et a proclamé leur délivrance. Et cette délivrance est avérée de vrai. Et c'est alors que lorsqu'ils sont repartis, cher testateur, vraiment la parole de l'homme de Dieu s'est confirmée dans leur vie. Sa femme a accouché et par la grâce du Seigneur, elle a accouché comme une femme hébreuse. Également, le ministère a été restauré. Son mari a mentionné d'un cas d'une personne, d'un membre nouveau converti qui est venu avec un problème de surdité. Et également, cette personne a été vraiment libérée après l'application de l'eau de la piscine de Bethesda. Le ministère a été totalement transformé aujourd'hui. Il se registre de cette heure miraculeuse. Apportons-le au Seigneur.